Pickford Michigan again. Last night we only seen one deer, probably a doe. It didn't really come into the bait pile, so it's pretty wet, rainy, not good weather, but we should be able to see stuff tonight. Still got two tags to fill, a doe and a buck tag, so if we see a doe we'll probably shoot that and hopefully a buck will come in. So we'll have to see what happens. Got another one. That one took off fast. Just heard a crash. I'm happy. That doe actually came in alone. I didn't think I was gonna see anything, but I'm happy. Let's go see what she looks like. Well, I found the other half of my arrow. Sunk it in pretty good. It's broken off. Probably would have been a complete pass through until she hit that tree. But otherwise, I'm pretty happy. I have a good feeling about finding this deer.
Alright. Hey, you want me to use that other flashlight? You can do the talking. I'll just feel light, man.
I don't have another flashlight.
I thought you grabbed one.
No.
Okay,
all right. Let's see here. Is that blood right there? Yeah, there's a little bit of blood. You see right there. Let's go up here, baby. Oh, there's a lot of blood. Yeah, there's a ton. There's some blood right there too. There she is. Right there. It's a young doe. Good shot. Alright.
Got a nice doe today. Small, but it's pretty good. Shot her right in the heart. Yeah, it's a pretty good one.
I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah. I was 11.
All the time.
Time for sub. Back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm.
Let's get some.